Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Guardian of Galaxy'de en son 3. bölümü oynayacaktık.
Ah, kol niye tamamlıyor?
Şimdi geldi. 3. bölümdeyiz. 4 ve 5 henüz yayınlanmadı. 2-2'yi bitmiştik. Şimdi 3. bölüme başlıyoruz. Başlayalım. Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy. Geçmiş bölümden Galaxy. Guardian Galaxy. You don't know a lot about me, but before I met you guys, there was someone. Rocket'in sevdiği Hatun Layla. Onu bırakıyordu. She's gone now. Kaçıyordu. But maybe with that relic I can make her ungone.
I know you've got a lot on your mind, but that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
The Eternity Forge resides here.
Pending such
time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy.
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Son buralarda bir yerdeydik herhalde.
Ha,
kimi görmüştü diye düşünmüştük. Annesini görmüş. Ya da ona benzeyen biri mi desek. Ya da o mu başkası mı. Başlıyoruz.
I got it, Mom.
Thanks, baby.
Another headache?
Just a little one. Stop worrying. It's fine. Just took me by surprise.
I wish I could help.
I know you do. Some things, Peter, they're not yours to control. I better get that prescription before the pharmacy closes. Stay out of trouble till I get back, okay?
Ben gelene kadar beladan uzak.
I know that's not always easy for you.
I'll be a perfect little angel, like always.
I better hurry back then. I'll be back soon.
Hey, Pete.
Hey, Mr. Pinkle.
Here to get that mixtape copied?
Yeah.
Sure is a nice thing to do for your mom. How's she doing anyway?
O nasıl?
She's not doing so well.
I'm sorry to hear that, Pete. Well, I'm sure this is going to make her feel a lot better. Music's got some powerful mojo. Both sides? Come back in about an hour and it'll be ready.
Bir saat sonra burada olur.
Hey, Petey!
Kim o?
You make that mix for your boyfriend?
Her zaman da isteyen biri vardı.
So what if I did? You got some kind of problem with that? I got a problem with you.
O konuda bir problemim var. Benimle problemim varmış. Koy onu cebine.
Afraid I'm gonna break it again?
You afraid I'm gonna hit you again?
Listen to you. Pretending you got balls. Hey, how's that lip doing? Give me that. What are you doing here anyway? You don't have money.
Everyone in town's talking about it. Your mom can't even pay her medical bills. She's been going door to door asking for help, like some pathetic loser. She's probably off looking for change in the sewers right now.
Come on. Let's not do this, man.
Do what?
We're just talking.
You gonna cry now? Huh? What are you gonna do about it?
Yeter ya. Aro.
Uh-oh.
Dayak istiyorum sen.
Hey! Hey, stop! I didn't mean what I said. I'm sorry.
Peter!
Please, stop!
Stop.
What did you do? Peter, answer me.
He was saying mean stuff about you, about our family. I did this for you, Mom.
I don't care what he said. Those are just words. And this is the last thing I ever would have wanted.
Are
you okay?
I think he might have broken my jaw.
We talked about this, Peter. You promised me you wouldn't fight. And look what you did to that poor boy. I can't believe you.
Adam olacak.
Mom!
Oh, God. I'll call an ambulance.
You're so close, Peter.
Çok yaklaştın, Peter.
What the?
Bu da ne? More than a feeling. Daha fazla his. Gamora?
Gamora!
Try. One harder.
Hey. Gamora? Saw my mom again. She said I'm close. This temple is really messing with my head. Hello, Gamora. Whoa, hey, Gamora.
Come on, Nebula.
What are you doing?
You can do better than that.
Nebula?
Not Nebula. It's me, Peter, who you like a whole lot and definitely do not want to kill. Come on, this isn't fair. I don't have a sword.
Gamora.
Focus, Nebula.
Ne oluyor ya?
You need to be aware of everything around
you. Geçmiş.
Perception's just as important as strength and speed. None of them are important when I'm stuck here. I want to use what you've taught me somewhere outside of this room. I'm sick of just doing the same thing over and over, every single day.
You're not ready yet, Nebula. You still have a lot to learn.
Oh, really? Is that what you think?
Looks like you've lost your touch.
Hardly.
Ah!
actually a little impressive.
Just a little?
Gamora. Bu geçmişteki herhalde şey. Dövüşleri. Canımı yakıyorsun. Konu kazanmasına izin ver.
Great.
Nebula, you have grown so much.
Father.
You may yet be the greatest assassin in the galaxy. Don't you agree, Gamora?
Nebula won because I let her. I could have easily disarmed.
But you didn't. I reward results. I have a mission for you. You will go to a Kree outpost on the planet of Phalion. There you will find General Tarval.
Ona kazanmasına izin verdik.
He has come into possession of something I require. A device. Gamora, you will fetch the device for me. You, Nebula. You will kill the general.
Thank you, Father. I promise you, I will succeed.
I know you.
Söz veriyorum.
Daughter.
Yapacağım. Biliyorum yapacağını kızım.
Gamora. You were always my favorite. But you have become cold, distant, forcing me to look to Nebula.
Yalnız çalışmam daha iyi diyor ama öyle yapmayalım.
We will not disappoint you, Father.
But
you already have, Gamora. Otherwise, you would not be taking Nebula with you. Go and prepare. You will head out immediately. And Gamora, I know you no longer care. But if you fail, your sister will pay for your missteps.
Ben başarısız olursam, kız kardeşim ölecekmiş bunun bedelini. Çok kötü. Kardeşinle konuş. Bir şey dedi. Kaçırdım orayı.
Is everything all right?
Her şey yolunda mı? Neler oluyor?
I couldn't hear you, but Father, he didn't look happy.
Pek mutlu görünmüyordu.
Thanos wants to talk to you.
To me?
Seninle ilgili konuşuyorduk. Konuşuyordu. Thanos seninle konuşmak istiyor. Seninle konuşmak istiyordu dedi. Kaçırdım orada. Ne dediğini. Oluyor böyle şeyler. Evet, şu an neredeyiz? Beraberiz.
I guess this is it.
Sanırım bu.
My chance to prove myself.
Kendimi kanıtlama zamanı.
Or fail miserably.
Good luck, Nebula.
I don't need luck. You train me for this. I won't let you or Father down.
İkinizi de yüzüstü bırakmayacağım. Benim onun için eğittin.
Let's just do this.
Hadi şunu yapalım. Bu kim? Tanıyordum ama... Yok. General. Yani bu bize saldıran askerler. Görünse de fark ettiği gibi geldi bana ama.
There you are.
Niye bağırıyor?
Nebula!
Nebula.
Nebula! Nebula, are you all right? Are you hurt?
Yaralı mısın? Neden?
Why did you do that? What?
Neden bunu yaptın?
I had him. That was my kill and you took it from me. Father will be so upset with me.
İkimiz başa.
You distracted him. I killed him.
Evet, sen dikkatini dağıttın, ben öldürdüm.
But Father Thanos can complain about who did what all he wants.
Kimin yaptığını bilmesine gerek yok.
Umurumda
değil.
Give me the device.
Nebula, what are you doing?
You took my kill. Give me the device in exchange.
Aynen.
Give it to me. Now. I'm not asking here.
Fine. Here.
Allah. Tamam.
Hey, it's going to be fine. We're going to be okay.
İyi olacağız. Yok artık. Yok artık. Bir dakika, ne oluyor ya? Kendine gel.
You slapped me.
Bana tokat attın.
But I will never ever do that again.
Bunu tekrar asla yapmayacağım. Any space god you want.
See that you don't. I don't know what happened.
Neler olduğunu bilmiyorum.
One minute you and I were walking into the temple and the next
yeah,
dakika. Tapına duruyoruz.
Wait, were you? Did you see all that? My memory?
Evet.
Are you okay?
Sen iyi misin?
I've been trying not to think of that day. Because I really want to fix things with Nebula. But seeing that...
Bu seçimler iyi olacak gibi. Nebula'yı yanımıza alabiliriz belki bu seçimlerle.
Taking away everything she worked so hard to achieve. That's... why she turned on me and why she'll never forgive what I did.
I saw what happened. You were just trying to protect
gördüm.
Her. You can't
sen
blame yourself for that.
Korumaya çalışıyordun.
I'm not so sure. That last moment, it became everything. All I remembered of her. But there were times we were happy despite Thanos, despite everything. We had each other. Maybe I could have done more. Been more honest with how I was feeling.
Söyleyeceğim.
Stop just seeing her as someone I needed to protect.
You can't change the past, Gamora.
Geçmişi
değiştiremezsin. She is who she is.
That's exactly neyse
it,
o. Peter.
Kesinlikle öyle, Peter.
Nebula is who she is because of me.
Nebula bu şekilde olma sebebi benim.
That coldness, her inability to trust anyone. She is Thanos' daughter.
O,
who else could she
kızı.
Be after I betrayed her? I failed her.
Bence başarısız olmadın.
Listen to me. You didn't fail her. You don't fail at anything.
Hiçbir şey için.
You are the strongest person sen... I know, okay? And I respect the hell out of you for that. And I don't just mean the ass kicking. I mean, believe me, you kick some serious ass.
I do kick a lot of ass, huh?
Hell yeah, you do. Now, come on. Let's figure out why the Forge brought us here before things get even more.
Müzik geliyor.
Weird.
Garip.
Oh, man. My mom loved this song.
Annem
she played that record non-stop.
Durmak bilmiyor.
Peter, wait.
Dur.
This place.
Burası.
It seems to be using our memories against us.
Hafızanı kullanan yere benziyor bizim.
Or why it's been drawing us here.
Yeah, well, if anything goes wrong, you'll be here to protect me, right?
Sen beni korursun.
You're not saying anything and it's super worrying. Gamora, seriously?
Geçen konuşmayı söyleyecektim size de çok önemli bir durum değil kardeşiyle arasındaki bir diyalogtu. Thronos yüzünden kardeşinin bu halde olduğunu düşünüyor ve kendisinin ona güvenmesi gerektiğini belli edememiş diyeyim. Her zaman arkasından vurduğu için ona inanmıyor. Ona güvenmediği için, kendi kardeşine, Nebula kardeşine güvenmediği için bunu öldürmeye çalışmış yani. Gamora'yı. I hope so.
I hope so too.
She's your family, your real family. I know how much she means to you.
O senin ailen biliyorum. Senin için ne kadar önemli olduğunu da biliyorum. Hadi bakalım. Bunu görmüştük ama gündüz olarak görmüştük. Bakalım içinden annesi çıkmıştırsa ne olacak diyecektim. Ses patlaması oldu. Hadi bakalım. Yaklaştıkça ses değişiyor. Uf, kaset bozuldu. Durdu. Ne çıkacak acaba? Mora. Ne oluyor? Gemiye benziyor burası sanki. Yok. Tapınak oldu. Evet. Burada bir mezar var. Ben ona benzer bir şey. Ama annesi olduğunu zannetmiyorum.
Who are you?
Ah.
You have known me for a while now. I am called Mantis.
Mantis.
Not your mom, right?
Bu annem değil. Kesinlikle değil.
You came for me.
Sen benim için geldin.
Ooh, what are these? They're very shiny.
Hey, over here.
Hey,
Peter Quill.
You're
really here. It's been centuries. No, millennia.
Beni
How do you
biliyorsun?
Know who I am?
Kim olduğumu
we have
nasıl
met.
Biliyorsun?
But I was not me.
Ha, ama ben değildim. Çok ilginç. Yavaş.
Oh, thank you.
Teşekkürler.
May I borrow that? Your gun. It will only be for a moment.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Very well then.
Wow.
Didn't see that coming.
Daha sessiz oldu.
It is so wonderful to be free of that tomb.
Özgür oldum. Sonunda özgür oldum.
My own mind. Alone.
Yalnız. Senin bir problemlerin mi var?
You are truly the hero the legends foretold. So brave and handsome. Though perhaps not in the classical sense.
What?
You must have many questions for me. Take your time.
Why were you locked in here?
Neden?
So that you could find me.
Çünkü sen
Never
beni buldun. Pek yardımcı olmadın. I have
been waiting for you all this time.
Beni uzun zamandır bekliyormuş.
The moment you touched the forge, I knew you were the celestial one, that you could free me. So I reached out to you the only way I could. Through your memories. The ones most vivid to you. But you must understand, I had no control over them.
I...
Yay! You like my abilities. Most people run away from me.
There's still time.
How could you possibly know how he feels?
I can show you, angry lady. Oh, no. Never mind. May I show you? Please, I mean no harm.
Tamam. Do it again! Do it again! Come on!
With great pleasure!
Oh, this isn't going to go well.
You are emotionally vacant.
I could have told you that.
You see, I am an empath. I can read the emotions of others. It is my duty to help the Celestial One decide the fate of the Forge.
That could really come in handy.
Oh, she's got to meet the rest of the group.
Yeah, introduce an emotionally charged being to a group who are emotionally sensitive. Who should we try on first?
I got just the one.
Hey, Groot. Groot iyi olur. Sürekli I am Groot.
I am Groot.
This tree man has profound love and affection for everyone in this room.
Odadaki herkesi çok seviyormuş.
Oh. Not everyone.
Herkes değil. Kimi
Some
sayın?
Of you he has mixed feelings about. He is pleased that someone can understand his true feelings.
Mantis is an empath, Groot. She can sense your emotions. She's also the one who made us relive our memories.
Nebula.
That was you? We went halfway across the galaxy, got chased by that psycho Hala for a party trick?
It is my job to guide the Celestial One.
What the hell does that mean?
The Celestial One?
You messed with our minds. Why?
Güvenin ona.
Please just trust her. For me.
Benim için.
I don't trust people for other people. I trust people for me.
I am Groot?
What do you mean? That totally makes sense.
So how is the bug connected to all
this? Roket nasıl anlıyor ya?
Oh,
I am Groot deyince.
Long ago.
Wait. Are you gonna spew some long mumbo-jumbo about where you come from and why I should care?
Mumbo-jumbo.
Yes. Is that a problem?
Remember Thanos? Going on like, now
Lütfen
that I
devam
have
et.
This, I'm
Mantis.
Gonna roll through the galaxy like a giant turd and blah, blah, blah.
Well, I, for one, want to hear it. All of it.
Then it's time for a nap.
Go ahead, Mantis. Enlighten us.
Of course, Peter Quill. I have communicated only through my feelings for years. It is nice to communicate with my mouth. Eons ago, the Eternity Forge coalesced into existence.
Oh, I hear
you. As a way to balance the life energy of the universe. To create, you must destroy. And to destroy, you must create. But such colossal power cannot be wielded lightly. So I was brought in to ensure that the Forge was only wielded by someone deserving and to help guide the wielder down the right path.
Dinlemeye devam
et. But I waited and waited. Years went by. Many unworthy tried to use the forge. Some even tried to force me to help them. The Kree decided that no culture had matured enough to use the forge with the wisdom required. Eventually, the forge and I were separated, locked away until a time when civilizations could reach the peak of wisdom and maturity. And that is only the beginning.
Well, thanks a lot for that, Pete.
Huh? What? Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was thinking about something else entirely.
Oh, ask me what I'm thinking about. Someone, please.
I am Groot.
Funny you should ask. I'm thinking about punching Quill in the throat.
Dinlemiyordum.
I suppose I should start over then.
Ah!
Eons ago, the Eternity Forge
Okay, all right, just stop. I've heard enough.
I am Groot.
Groot says he wanted to hear more. I'm sure you all know my feelings on the matter.
Then, I suppose the most important part, there is a legend of the Celestial One, the chosen one who shall arrive from the stars to use the Eternity Forge.
Benim bile uykumu geçirdim
Celestial One. What are they like?
Advanced intellect, emotionally mature. Wise being capable of navigating the dark waters of immense power. Someone who can see beyond his own selfish desires to choose for the greater good.
I don't believe in magic, okay?
Ben büyülere inanmam.
It's just a lot of superstitious hocus pocus.
Yet that which you do not believe in brought you back to life. You must reconcile those two facts because you are the Celestial One.
Yapma ya.
Oh, you're so full of crap, lady. If Pete is this celestial what's-it, then why didn't the stupid forge work? Sure, it brought him back. But when we tried to use it again on someone else, it didn't do a damn thing.
Your loss.
Birini kaybetmişsin.
I can feel it has been with you for some time.
Bazen sen de onu düşünüyorsun.
The forge is limited right now. It can only restore life to a body that is mostly whole and undeteriorated.
I am Groot.
Well, I'm Groot. That sucks.
Who is sucking what?
No, he means that is unfortunate.
It does not have to suck.
What do we gotta do?
The Celestial One must deliver the forge to the sacred shrine. There you can unlock its true power or destroy it forever.
And that true power is what?
Returning anyone from any time period back to the realm of the living. Lost ones, loved ones, I suppose hated ones too, if you were so inclined, though I do not know why. That seems ill-advised.
Why would I destroy the forge? This thing sounds awesome.
Hala!
Its awesomeness comes with a price. Life energy cannot be made. It must be transferred.
So someone still has to die for the thing to work.
Let's finish our drinks and go use this thing.
Yes!
Really? Who are you planning to kill?
Well, you're kind of annoying me right now.
Hala wants to use this forge to raise her army. We have to destroy
it. Not until my family is returned to me.
I am Groot.
Right? Groot says he's on my side. That's 3-1, Gamora. We win.
That is not true. Groot feels the opposite.
I mean, maybe something got lost in translation. Hey, you try understanding I am Groot all the time. Those three words can mean anything.
I can't believe I never thought to ask this question until now, and it's terrifying me. Do you even understand, Groot?
Of course I do. I'm sorry, I just don't want that thing destroyed until we use it. It was a one-time thing.
I am Groot?
Okay, a two-time thing.
So, it is a tie, then.
Two for using it.
I am Groot.
I'm gonna take a guess. He said two for destroying it.
Don't you get what this means? We can bring back anyone that we lost.
At a cost.
No cost is too high.
Well, right now, I'm thinking we destroy it.
Alla can't get her hands on this again. If she does, we're gonna all be speaking Cree.
Or dead.
Well, one way or another, this all ends at the shrine. Can you take us there, Mantis?
I have never been, but with your help, I believe I can sense its location. May we have some space to concentrate?
Arkadaki kupanın yok edilmesi gerektiğini söyledi. Onu yok etmemiz lazım. Kötü ellerin eline geçmemiz gerekiyor. Çok güçlü bir şey olduğunu söyledi.
You have extraordinarily soft hands.
Ellerin çok yumuşak.
Wow.
Hoşuma
gitti. Was there moisturizer built into that tomb thingy?
There was not.
Really? Huh. Well, I guess it's because
Please stop talking.
Okay. Konuşmayı kes. Yep, not talking.
I cannot sense the shrine. There is so much unrest among your crew. Their emotions are overwhelming me. They look to you for guidance. Help them.
Evet arkadaşlar. Bütün ekiple konuşacağız ama bu bölümümüzün burada sonuna geliyoruz. Bir dahaki bölümde kaldığımız yerden devam edeceğiz. Şimdilik kendinize iyi bakın. Herkese iyi oyunlar diliyorum. Herkesin Kurban Bayramı'nı buradan kutluyorum. Hoşça kalın. Allah'a emanet olun.